Top of Cordon Hill now. I was taking some footage on the way up and I noticed the bloody zoom was on, so it's probably unusable, so I've corrected it now. On the cairn, the summit is behind me. I don't know if you can see that trig point and cairn behind. That's the actual summit of Cordon Hill, but the skylarks are really giving it some.
Yeah, it's Christine and the dog wandering over there, and we rather stupidly left his lead in the camper. And he's pretty good with sheep, as I said the other day, but he, there are sheep about, so I have to keep a very close eye on him. Very silly of us, wasn't it, Gus, leaving your lead behind? Anyway, there's a long mynd, possibly over there. We're going to spend the night there. Tonight over there. We're going to go to Church Stretton after this, I think. There's the Stiper Stones over there. That's the Stiper Stones. So where's that? Not sure. Yeah, 18 years, must be, since I've been up here. It's a funny little hill, different to the Wales hills, the north. Well, this is Wales, but very different to the mountains, because it's very pastoral. Here at the top, there's paragliders up there. There were a couple of vans. There must be a track all the way up to the top. There's villages and houses all around. It's not exactly the wilderness experience, but nevertheless, it's a really nice little hill. Totally different. It's the border country. It's not wild. It's, as I say, it's pastoral and agricultural, but nice, nevertheless. Typical border scene. Little hills, valleys. Yeah, Jonesy's struggling a bit. She's got her foot open on a piece of glass and she's struggling a bit. Oh, she's got had to change from a boot into a flip-flop because it's hurting. Never mind, she's made it. A shade for the goose.
Yeah, we're going to go to Stretton now. We might get, we might eat there. Might go for an Indian or fish and chips. Save cooking in the camp for later. Yeah, it's a while since I've been to Church Stretton, so looking forward to going there. So I'll catch you later.
Thank you.
a very nice wine bar at Church Strand went in, but the chippies not particularly to be recommended. I don't know the name of it. It's just round the corner from the co-op, but it weren't very good. Fish and chips, haddock and chips. We're not staying here tonight. We've just pulled up to consume our evening meal and have a coffee and to feed Fergus. Yeah, I spotted somewhere on Google Earth which looks promising, so we're going to head over there later. Develop a drink. It's a very nice evening. So I'll catch you later.
I think we just have to